have been saving up luck that I get from salvaging throughout the year, and I have managed to save up 65,000 essences of exotic luck just for the Lunar New Year Festival. So now I can go to this vendor and buy 65,000 little red bags. We will open all of the bags and see how much gold we make and put a price tag on those essences of luck. Since these bags are affected by magic find, I got my magic find to 750 and started opening the bags. We make gold mostly from junk items like the red festival lantern, ornamental golden trophy, gold leaf festival lantern, and golden snake figurine. We also get the exotic backpack, which goes on the trading post for 5 gold 50, the rare backpack, some food items, and fireworks. I don't want to bore you with me just opening these bags, so we will skip right to the end. But don't worry, I have recorded each and every drop meticulously and will show you the data along with drop rates. It took me about an hour just to open these bags, and I almost ran out of my 1 hour magic find boosters. These are the results. I received way too many rare backpacks and did not have enough inventory space to showcase them here, so I have stored them on alt characters. I did not get any ornamental golden trophy and only received one golden snake figurine. In total, we got 70,955 red festival lanterns for a drop rate of 109.16% and 1,244 gold leaf festival lanterns for a drop rate of 1.91%, which combined got me 735 gold in just junk items. We got a total of 26 exotic backpacks for a drop rate of 0.04%, which means 126 gold after the 15% trading post tax. So these are the results in Excel sheet. In total, I made 940 gold, which means the value of one lucky red bag or one essence of exotic luck comes to 1 silver 45 copper. Now that we know the value of luck, we can go back to the data from Divine Lucky envelopes and add in the value of luck to get the average value of the envelopes. So after adding the profit from luck, my losses went from minus 201 gold to minus 130 gold, and the value per envelope went from 1 gold 40 to 1 gold 41. Thanks for watching, and if you like these kind of videos, do let me know and I'll keep making them.